faces are long and grim. Souls are feeling heavy and faith is growing thin. Fears are getting stronger, feel them on the rise. Hopelessness got some by the throat, you can see it in their eyes. I said, but they don't know where to begin. I said, how come I can't tell the free world from a living hell? I said, how come?
The song always reminds me of her time out of town. It was nice, but it's gonna be great seeing her. Something about her trip out east just doesn't sit right. Maybe she did just lay around watching movies with the gals. Story checks out. Dude, she knows your history. She wouldn't do you like that. Her phone's never on silent. Whatever. She has no record of lying to me in the past. Give her the benefit of the doubt. You're just being paranoid. She claims she has never even been attracted to another guy since we met. Stop that. She's the best girl you've been with. Maybe certain things about her irritate you, but she's perfect on paper. Fucks you every day, any way you want it. Drives a German import, and she lets you borrow it. Loves your sense of humor, is intelligent, and a dog lover. But most importantly, she's crazy about you. Seems like a genuinely sweet, trustworthy girl. That's what you need. How can she be mad that I admit I find other women attractive but never pursue any of my shallow desires? At least I'm fucking honest. Sure, you could find a hotter girl, but she's sexy and smart. Get over yourself. It's the first girl you could possibly see yourself marry. Way the fuck down the line, but she possesses the necessary qualities and has a great heart. You're just being paranoid. Just stick it out. You haven't cheated and you don't need to. Get over this polygamistic complex. You may be confident, but you're no King Solomon. It's just that gut feeling. Eh, fuck it. Where's the damn computer? That 25-inch cube's not cutting it these days. Then it's hurting for an LCD.
Just trust her.
She's good. Just stop being paranoid. Looks like she forgot to log out of her Gmail. Guess I'll. Wait, who the fuck's this dude? Why the fuck she saved these chats? Fuck it. Just copy these convos and save them in your email before she gets down here.
Fucking joke.
Gather the facts before you let her know anything.
Ugh. Ugh. If you have any second thoughts, let me know. I can understand them meeting some crazy girl in a slightly seductive dress from out of town.
Listen,
coming home with you without knowing you after a crazy drunk night out may seem a bit questionable about my character.
I need to check.
Are you fucking kidding me? Getting lonely over here, mister.
Good luck with the meeting. You're gorgeous. TTUL. Is this douchebag serious? Did this tramp enroll in some sketchy slut rhetoric course? This email looks like an altered template of emails she sent me back in our courting days.
I guess what I'm getting at is before this Chicago girl comes
half. Ah. Sneaky bitch. It's been 2 weeks. Just get her out of your head. Get over it. Forget about it. Huh? What the fuck? Order of protection.
The fuck?
She knows I'd never lay a hand on her or any female. Is this really happening? Fucking order protection? This isn't really happening.
Never laid a hand on her.
This is really happening.
Yourself and die.
girl goes out of town, cheats on me, lies in my face, swears and everything, her dog, her family, her God, who the fuck was that girl? Do I attract crazy girls, or do I drive girls crazy? What kind of woman is this? Who was she? Who is she? Did I ever know her? Why? All I did for her.
Caught her cheating. I gave her a chance to come clean.
So I had to pull out the evidence.
Like many chances.
On the computer. Showed it to her face.
She lies in my face. Where is it? To God.
Order of protection.
Dog on her family.
Order of protection? Fucking order protection? This girl goes out of town.
What the fuck?
Just check her phone.
Forget about it.
Hey, you never check her phone.
Cheats on me.
Order of
protection. Lies in my face?
Never felt the need to check her phone.
Lies in my face?
Never lay a hand on her or any female.
Where's everything?
That's fucked up.
She knows I never lay a hand on
her. Dog. Family.
Stop being paranoid.
What? God? Can't stay drunk. Now what?